That is a goal for Woodward, scored by Captain Chris Kendall. With 12 minutes left in the first half, Woodward Academy leaves with one goal.